Hello there, a very good morning. You're watching Proactive London and Stephen Casner is joining us today, the CEO of KRM22. Stephen, good to see you.
Thank you very much. Good to see you as well.
Right, so news this week from the company. So you've integrated two of your products into Trading Tecnologies, the trading platform. So we'll get you to explain exactly why you've done this, the rationale, and what the kind of goal is with this procedure as well, Stephen.
Sure. So in January of 2022, Trading Tecnologies announced a distribution agreement with KRM22 to bring risk technology to the traders, the futures traders that TT works with across the globe. And enhancing the risk platform for TT traders is really important, especially as all the volatility we're seeing in the marketplace right now. Traders having risk technology at their fingertips is really important. And there's two things about that that's important. One, being able to get this technology without going through a lot of hassle. We'll call it frictionless deployment. What we've done over the last 2 months is taken two key parts of the KRM22 risk suite and made them available to TT users on their TT screens. They don't have to go through and create license agreements with KRM22. They don't have to change their info security policies. All of their data is protected and secure, and they're using the same TT system, but just getting all the benefits of the KRM22 risk platform. Uh-huh. So the two products that we launched, one is called KRM22 Limits Manager, and then the second one is KRM22 Risk Manager.
Yeah, and what's the difference between the two, Stephen, then?
Sure. Well, both of them look at a little bit different problems. So the Limits Manager is the communications bridge that connects traders, global execution teams, and risk managers together for the first time. So when a trader is trading, they have limits on different products that they can trade. The market changes, they may want to change those limits in order to effectuate a different trading strategy or take advantage of something that's happening in the market. So to do that, they have to call the bank that they clear with and work with and say, hey, I want to do something different in my portfolio now. What we've been able to do is electronically create that communication channel where the trader can go right online and say, hey, I want to have a limit change to this product. And risk managers, knowing how the market moves, can set up conditions where those limit changes are automatically approved. It allows the traders to do things a lot quicker, respond to market faster, and allows the risk manager more control over what the traders are doing. Now, the risk manager can also do something else. What they can do is they can set certain characteristics where they want to have a workflow of people involved in approving that limit change. And they want to have a record of that so that they can show back to any of the auditors or to any of the other exchanges that they work with exactly why they took on that type of risk. So mm-hmm. What this product does is not only make it easier for the traders to trade, makes it easier for the risk managers to invoke conditions and policies to keep their businesses safe, and allows the global execution teams to have a full audit trail of every single activity that happened in their portfolio.
Mm-hmm. And in the current environment that we're in, you know, we've got market volatility, you know, there's a lot going on for these employees and these traders. What kind of demand are you seeing?
Oh, very high demand right now, all systems. In fact, I'm at an industry conference in Boca right now. It's the first time in 3 years the futures industry has been able to get together down here at our national conference. And the volatility in the marketplace has been so high that there's so many of our colleagues that weren't able to get away from their trading desks to come and even enjoy the conference. So volatility has changed everything. Obviously, geopolitical conditions right now are very, very awkward. We've had some big conditions at the LME with the nickel marketplace over the last 2 weeks. So there's lots of change going on. And it's really important as we bring these risk products to traders that they have quick access to them. And that's the reason why the relationship between TT and KRM22 is so important and so different than other risk technologies. What we've done is we've embedded our technology in the TT infrastructure. TT as an ecosystem now allows traders to not only have access to all the great TT tools, but they have access to the KRM22 tools without having them in silos where they have to try to configure and move data from one place to the other. Because data and securing your data is really important in this volatile world.
Yeah, and it's such a key theme, isn't it, at the moment with all that's going on. Stephen, really interesting. Thank you very much. That's the CEO from KRM22 here on Proactive this afternoon.
Pleasure.